the saw only goes to 45. So what you do is you use a 45 degree fixture. And by doing that, when the saw is at zero here, you've just turned this into 45. So now if I want to cut even a sharper angle, like a 72, watch this. Zero is 45. 10 degrees is 55. 20 is 65, right? 70 and 2. So what I'll do is I'll take this piece. That's what a 72 degree angle looks like.
And visit us on the web at spectaculartrim.com.